Here's what I tell my patients about brachytherapy in the treatment of colon cancer. Brachytherapy is used in very specialized cases in colon cancer. Typically, if a surgeon has to peel off some of the disease from another organ during surgery and feels that he or she has not been able to remove the entire disease, we will go in and put some what we call brachytherapy catheters. These are hollow catheters that are placed in the surgical bed, meaning the area where the tumor used to be. And then once surgery is done, we will then put in some radiation seeds through those hollow catheters in order to treat that surgical bed and kill off any microscopic or any even obvious disease that might be there. We also employ what is called intraoperative radiotherapy, meaning radiation therapy done during surgery after the removal of a tumor. So if a surgeon feels that he or she has not been able to remove the disease in its entirety and feels that there might be some microscopic disease there, or even some visible disease there, we will use a machine in the operating room, focus the beam of radiation on the surgical bed to help kill off microscopic disease and maximize the chance of local control.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.